interested, let me just do a cheap plug for the Matt Slater t-shirts available from the merchandise desk for only £5. It's the deal of the year. Deal of the year. It's a hell of a deal, and it's you, you buy one. By the way, there is a Philip Alexander shirt over there. Remember, don't cross this boss. Thank you. Now we've done the commercial. Thank you very much. Because we're partying in front of you, not with you.
Ooh, humbug!
Now, I want to talk about the last show. GBW. I told you not to do that before we came out here. It's a good job I like you. Alright.
Little Christmas
dome. Let's talk about GBW Revenge.
Knock it out.
Let's talk about the young offensive boys, the Yogs, ladies and gentlemen. They defeated Dynamite James Danielson and they took out Gareth Angel as well.
Angel Kicks.
Don't chant that at me.
Angel Kicks.
Alright, that was the first bit of GBW Revenge. But let's talk about my match with Valo. Now I know you people enjoyed it when Valo smashed a pin over my head.
Hey!
I know that you people enjoyed it when he placed a metal tray on my grapefruits and then smashed a lead pipe onto them.
I'm sure you all loved it
when he powerbombed me through a table.
Hey.
And then, the coup de grace. Then he placed my face on a metal tray and curb stomped me into that metal tray.
Hey.
Well, let me just say one thing about that. Yeah. Valo, it was a hell of a fight. I took you to the limit at GBW Revenge. Don't you start laughing at me. And let me tell you this. I proved at GBW Revenge that I am no weasel. I am a warrior.
You're a weasel.
I'm proud of my effort. I'm proud that I came this close to ending Valo's career. But enough about my match. Let's talk about the GBW Heavyweight Champion, ladies and gentlemen, Lewis O'Brien.
Two time.
What a match it was with that coward Ryan Lord, who's not even here tonight. And let me just say one thing. Lewis O'Brien, it doesn't matter who comes up against him, whether it's Caleb Crowe, whether it's Paul Harris, whether it's Valo, whether it's Ryan Lord, whoever it is, no one can beat this man. So you better get ready because he's going to be the GBW Heavyweight Champion for a long, long time to come. Now, in closing, we have two more matches here tonight. The next match is Matt Slater, the international superstar. And by the way, what a great referee he was at Revenge.
I was really good.
Mike, go ahead.
If I ever got injured, I know I've got a career in refereeing because that was fantastic.
Come on, yes!
So, unlike most referees, I was totally and utterly unbiased.
Absolutely.
I called it right down the middle, and then the Christmas miracle where it snowed at the end. Beautiful.
It happens.
It does. And it was nice to see you out there as well. That was just a happy coincidence, I think. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, what Phil was about to say is that the next match scheduled for the next match is the international superstar Matt Slater against Valo.
Yeah.
Hey! Velvo.
Now, Valo, Velvet. whatever you want to call him, he is a great wrestler. He's been going a long time. No, 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 guys, seriously, he is. I've seen some of his stuff on YouTube. Like, he's good, right? And he's been going a long time, longer than me, in fact. But in the half the time that I've been wrestling, I've accomplished 10 times more than he will in his entire career. Because I live up to my name as international superstar. I've wrestled all over the world. And that's why I stand here with Phil, with the Yobs, and with the GBW Heavyweight Champion. Because I align myself with greatness.
She can't do it on your own.
Greatness attacks greatness. Stupid attacks stupid. Thank you, Matt. That's why he's the international superstar, and I'm sure he will defeat Valo in this ring. And of course, tonight's main event, the GBW Heavyweight Champion, Lewis O'Brien, will defeat Paul Harris. And now I just want to say one more thing in closing, and that is this. Ryan Lord, you are a coward for not turning up here tonight. And let me say this, Ryan, there is no way you, Valo, or anybody else will be the GBW Heavyweight Champion. That is Lewis O'Brien. Now, we've got a party, so Mr. Music Man, get my music played. We've got some alcoholic beverage to...
That's all right. Work that one out. Now, Santa Claus, I know you must be a fan of the Alexander regime because you've got more class than all these miserable little people here, surely. So, if you've got a present, do you want to give us that present? Do you want to explain why you're in the ring, first of all?
Oh,
oh, oh. Oh, no, sorry, sorry. This is my ring, and I don't need to hear from you because I don't like Santa Claus. I don't like Christmas. I don't like any one of you. And as far as I'm concerned, 2013, cancel Christmas.
Scrooge.
So you'd better have a present for us.
Scrooge.
Give it to us, Sonny.
Okay, if you've got a surprise for me, Santa, I'll close my eyes. Oh God, Santa Claus, give it to me. Alright, Jay, you open it, yeah. It's long and it's hard, can we say that? Sorry, I did.
Hey!
Merry Christmas! Oh,
what the hell? No!
Come on, guys, what do you say?
Hey! Hang on, that's the glove.
This is my part!
It's Ryan Lord!
I'm coming for you!
You son of a bitch, I'll get you!
I'm coming for you!
There's a reason why I wasn't here today, and that'll be down to the yobs, but we'll talk about that another time. I'm coming for you.
Yes.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Sorry I couldn't be here before.